Welcome, Raiders. All right, that's good. I'll think about it later. Oh crap, mistimed that. Feel like I got lucky there. Is that two hit? I was expecting that. I can't believe he got away from that. Oh, that hits really hard. Oh my god, that hits so hard. I can't see anything with this thing. Oh wow, I don't know that move. What a shame. Ooh! That hits me. Ah. I figure you guys have seen worse. I can do a hearty burp. This is NG Plus. Oh god! They go through? Get out of here! Oh, he broke it. That's what happened. Oh, it's the cloak! He doesn't care about the stagger anymore. I don't know what happened there. He's gonna hit. That didn't work. Ah! That's just my character. This is my character. I did all the DLCs with this character. Did Ashes with this guy. So level 60 NG plus. I don't know. Yeah, it's like I have like two characters. One that's even lower and I haven't really played that much. And this one. This is my main. I like the low level playthrough a little bit. Hey, this is maybe mid level. That was sad. The one-hit stagger is pretty sweet. That's like the easiest move to punish once I get the timing right. Hooray! I'll just get my stamina back for a second. All cannon raids are welcome. I'm not gonna get this, aren't I? Oh, I was really hoping for a stagger there. Come on! That's cool, cannon. Anything's a raid if you want it to be. 9 viewers? That's good. Hey, little cat. What's up? Also, I didn't say hi to the people who said something. Hey, Purple Steve. Welcome to the stream. Andrew Copter. Welcome. Thank you for coming with the raid. Are you saying Roshane's a bad influence on me? You might be right. Look at the little tassels on the end of this hammer. So cute. Ooh! Woohoo! Thought he was due for a stagger. I thought he was due for a stagger again. That just makes me sad. There's the stagger that I wanted. I've had trouble with getting away from that move. So, nice delayed hit there. I'm too far away now. I should do this more often. It's a hot move. Interesting. That didn't really help me too much. I was just trying something out there. Hammer's kind of interesting. I don't know about that moveset though. I can't fit the Katarina helm in on my low crap. What is it? Vitality? Endurance? I can't remember the stat. In order to fast roll. I had a whole, yeah, I had a lot more characters in Dark Souls 1, but I haven't, well, it's not just that, Shinkuro. It's that I've kind of passed the Dark Souls bug. Like, I used to be obsessed with this game. And, the time of my life has passed a little bit. I got greedy there. I'm gonna pay for it. Ooh, I didn't pay for it. Yep. Hey, Hooded. Yeah, we all have in varying degrees. A unicorn with two horns. Gale has been okay. Its second phase is kind of a pain. It's alright. I'll just fight him from like way out here. How's that? I'll just stay like way over here and... God! Oh God, wait, what? Ooh, he comes to me! Oh, crap! Should have just tried to get away from that. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, it's gonna hurt a lot. Goo! Ah! I like that teleport. Mizaki was disappointed that he didn't die horribly. That's so great. I figured I'd, you know, see what's gonna happen if I run off. I do have to wonder, is the, well, the dude's down here. Undead rapport. Ooh, ow, that hurts. Thank you. That would be so awesome. That's something like something we would do with like Rodney. What is he? What is he doing? That's like Rodney shenanigans. Whoops. Oh, we get another hit there. This isn't great. Saved by the ground. Oh, Rodney's chameleon. I'm getting screwed up here. Heal! I didn't. How far does that go anyway? What? Do they just kind of disappear and then come back? I don't have good heavy weapon tips. I mean, not for what you want, Jerp. If it's for you, you PvP, and I just die in PvP. I never win. Yeah, SL60 co-op is fun. I should probably Ember up for that second half of the fight or something. I don't know. What's up, Zeemtree? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the Zeem. Yeah, low level playthrough is a lot of fun. That's the main reason. I was counting on that. I always feel like I'm late on some of those dodges, but he still lets me get away with it. It's weird. I'm really bad at PvP. I don't like it very much. I used to. Wow, that's a really long range for that. I did like the hidden weapon stuff. Yeah. What's up, Burning Dusk? Hydraulic press? Is that what you guys call this?
Is
I fit this build at soul level 60 by sacrificing vigor and everything else. Oh, look at them, they're over here. Oh, he's got a spin attack there. Woohoo!
He hit me in the face.
He's got me on rushdown. It's a three hit. God, I keep forgetting about that stupid cloak. What? What are you doing? That hurt. No! Stop! That punish is so annoying. I'm enjoying fighting on this his second phase has second phases.
Whoa, I don't like this. No! No!
What? Who's doing that?
Oh god, this is gonna be annoying.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Ultimate Videos? Phase 1 is not really a problem anymore. I think I have that on lockdown. I was thinking about the chairs blocking bolts, but at the same time, I can't just hide behind them because they break. The Orphan of Cosfight. Oh god. I'm not looking forward to that. What's up, Cruel Angel? Hey, Kosh. Hey again. You know, alright, so that's where I'm going to Ember up. I'll Ember up at his phase 3, I guess. Oops. Oh, he got him there. Wow, that was weird. I managed to get a block there. That was unusual. I wonder if blocking with this hammer is viable somehow. I did do the dragon last night. That was hard. Close to him. A little close to him there. Yeah, Midir was pretty tough. But In the end, Midir ended up not being that bad because he took a lot of damage on the head, and he actually gave you a lot of punishment opportunities. Almost every one of his non-fire combos had a pretty decent head punish opportunity at the end of it. I was doing like 500 something damage per head hit, which is really good. So I think Midir was a boss that actually favors large weapons, because you get fewer opportunities to attack. But if you make those attacks really count, as opposed to a light weapon build where you may not have that many good opportunities to get in a hit or two. So I could really make those opportunities count a lot. There's a head repost for Midir? Oh, it was ending repost. Oh man, I just panicked. That's too bad. I want to see what that looks like. I ate that. I ate it good. I wonder if I can reliably do that. The block actually worked really well there. Not that time though. I was hoping that would go over my head. Ah, too bad. Yeah, exactly, Cruel Angel. That was my first night with him. When I first got to him, I was like, yeah, okay, well, I'm going to treat him like Calamite. I'm going to run through his legs and punish him from behind. And he punishes the heck out of that. Like, he's built for punishing the run through the leg strategy. So I kind of thought about that. I slept on that, I think. I came back the next day thinking, alright, let's see what his head-on moveset looks like. Because Calamite's really dangerous to fight head-on. Also, you're always trying to get the tail. Seven. It's pretty low. Oops. That's gonna hurt. Oh. I'd love to find a time when I can punish the boss with this thing. I don't think it's gonna happen though. That's not too bad. I'm not too worried about that. Circle. Good combo. I still don't know if I'll ever have a boss attempt as hard as Ludwig, or a boss numerically as hard as Ludwig. Because I first went to Ludwig in NG Plus or Double Plus or something like that. It was... Man, that was rough. What the heck is... What is going on here? That's not how he starts it. This guy is pretty predictable. He has a 3-hit combo, and even if he does only 2 hits, he follows up with the 3rd hit afterwards. As like a separate move. The 3rd hit being that jump, that overhead stab into the ground. This one. He always does that move later. Like, even if he doesn't get to finish it in the same combo. See, now this next... No, not this one. Dang it! He's trying to get away from me. Yeah, see, parrying is pretty much off the table because I don't usually have enough. I oftentimes don't have enough spare weight to even hold a shield. I guess I could do some Cestus parrying, but I think it's really hard in this game, if I remember right. They made it really hard to bare hand or Cestus parry. Which is kind of a bummer. I loved, like, waltzing through Dark Souls 1, just barehand parrying everything. There was joy in that. Oops. They changed it? I'm a little too close. Not enough stamina. So you can Cestus parry in this? They made it easier? Wonder if I can parry this guy. Then again, this is generally going pretty well. Thank you. That is not how it's supposed to go. Oh no, wait! Oh, I tried to dodge. Must have been off by like a fraction of a second. I attempted to dodge that. Quick parry frame. See, that's not what I want. I want many, many parry frames. I want like 100 parry frames. I thought I had this first phase going pretty well. Oops. Oops. He gives me time to heal in between all those little salvos though. Either I ran out of stamina in the middle of that, or I, maybe I shouldn't have tried to go away from him. Maybe I should have tried to roll through him and past him, if I'm low on stamina at that point. I'm definitely not gonna use a dagger. I have too much self-respect for parrying daggers. Hate that move. God. Made a mistake there. Oh. That was a pretty bad first phase there. Whoa, he turned! He tracked that pretty well. That's good. Boo! Hey, I needed that. Ooh, that got different.
Where's it going? Oh my god!
Oh, he's got mega combos. Oh god. I don't think I'm gonna try and do it, but just out of curiosity, can you parry this guy?
That he cannot. Just gonna get my stamina back here. Too anime. Nice turn.
Dang it!
Over so fast.
Somebody else is already the Parry King. They can be the Parry King, that's okay. Hey, what's up, PRQT? I saw that you were in here, but your name was too green for me to read properly.
Yeah, Shinkro.
Partial's not what I'm talking about. Who cares about parrying? It's all about reposting. What the heck happened there?
What?
Oh, stutter. I'm gonna say I got a little lucky there. This guy's getting really weirdly aggressive here. Get off me, man.
Yeah.
Become the Repost King. Get off me! I could be doing a lot better here. He's got that punish, that side punish move. You can convert that one.
Who's super dead? Ooh.
I keep blocking in that third phase, and that's no good. That's not gonna do me any favors. I wonder if I can get that charged hit. Yeah, the guard break was literally killer. A little bit, Sponge. And, what's up, dude? And they really suggest it by the way they intro him. Because doesn't he throw like a dude at you? Not what I expected to happen. Oh, come on! How many hits? That sucks. Take a single hit there. That is true, Dyson. That is true. A little bit of nostalgia.
always do that? I don't like this throne right now. Oh my god, stop that! Oh god! More animalistic than Artorias. Man, I don't know. Artorias was so, like, unhinged. Whoa, no way. He got some hits there that I did not expect him to. Artorias didn't have one of his arms working. Right? When he fights you? Like, one of his arms was super dead. If I remember right. I definitely don't think, I don't feel like he would have fought the same way. A lot of his attacks were slightly delayed. Like, he was swinging his arm around and not really fully in control of it. I've messed up. God. Didn't get my rhythm there at all. For me, replayability is all co-op. And Soul Memory messed with that in a big way. Oops! There was a second hit there. Didn't read that properly at all. password is great. Oh god. Oh god. Sometimes he hits me with something that I didn't really expect him to. Oh, I messed that up. That should give me a chance to heal though. Yeah, that's basically my problem, Hooded. How slow it felt. Sword is pretty cool, but I bet it's a great sword size when it gets scaled down to the size of my character. Oops. God, come on. He's alright, Corruptoid. He's pretty cool. He looks pretty cool. He's starting to get kind of annoying. Oh, I'm definitely the opposite. I like fighting the monsters best. Might be a bit of a stretch to call this guy human. Just gonna get my stamina back here. About dang time he got staggered. Oh, come on! I was counting on that. That's a free hit.
That didn't work.
A lot of staggers here.
I get a hit?
I'm just gonna be over here. I'm out of stamina from running away from this guy. That sucks! Sometimes my heals aren't going through. Wait, is he throwing bolts at me? God, come on! Ooh, that was a good attempt. Okay. Giant hammer, doing good things.